And new this morning, one person died in a crash near Chambersburg. State police say Aaron Glass of Shippensburg was hit by a car that crossed over the line on Route 30. The passenger of the other car was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. The driver was not hurt. That crash happened Saturday afternoon in St. Thomas Township, which is west of Chambersburg.